adjusted the timing all the way up. She's got like, I don't know, 30 degrees of timing now. It might be hard to start, but if it does start, it'll make a lot of power.
Knocking now, so I guess let's see if she does any better.